Hi friends, it's Kristen, and this week we're talking about the weather. Well, the first day of spring was a few days ago, and when we think of spring, what do we think of? I usually think of sun and flowers and buds on the trees. Well, guess what? Today, it is snowing outside. I don't know if you can tell, but there's snow falling. You can see the little white flecks of snow. Why is there snow falling in the springtime? Well, guess what? Just because we say that it's now spring doesn't mean the weather's decided that. So, come on out here with me. Would you look at this? I have buds on my trees, and there's snow on them. Well, that is just so silly. I hope that the spring weather starts to get warmer and the snow stops, because I say winter is over. Well, it was nice to talk to you about the snow in the springtime. See you later, friends.